Hello guys, let's have a look at our opponent before the match. Sanae is saying, I don't know what she is saying. Yes, they are Nankatsu players. We know them well. Takasugi defender, Taki winger, Kisugi striker, Izawa midfielder. We have to be careful about number 5, 7, 9 and 10. Their goalkeeper is a decent one. Let's play the match. Nankatsu Widat, Wakabayashi, Tsubasa and Misaki. But they have good players. They can be a real threat for our team. You know, our team is weak. We got Izawa. He will pass it. When commentator says nothing, you can understand the player will pass the ball. Izawa is very strong in air. He uses a normal shot. I hit defenders, nobody challenged the ball. This was strange. Come on. Okay, we got the rebound. But whom we can pass? Nobody for now. Let's keep dribbling. To number 8. Now our attack can begin. Izawa is a tall player. Taki is a fast player. What? What happened? I don't want to use bad words in my videos, but sometimes I can't help it. I passed it to my number 10, by the way, it's a penalty. Thank you, Soda. Thank you for the penalty kick. As usually, I will wait. Taki uses the penalty kicks. This is strange. I am sorry. Sometimes, when I play Captain Tsubasa games, I get really angry. Because I like playing these games, you know. And I wanna concentrate. Yes, number 9 is in a good position here. Number 5 is Takasugi. We should be careful. Come on, goalkeeper can't stop it. Yes, this is our first goal. This is our first goal. Nankatsu team could have Morisaki. I wouldn't say no. But compared to Captain Tsubasa to Super Striker, Morisaki is better in this game. Taki. Yes, he runs fast. But in the national team, I think he doesn't run fast. Kisugi, we should stop this guy since he's a good shooter. He can play Vantus maybe. Their aerial shots can be deadly like this. Look at Izawa's stats. 63, 62 and my defender Soda only 49. I won't do anything because we cannot stop it. So we can have one more defender. They can score now. It's an aerial shot. Hit the post, hit the post. It didn't. Even without a star player, they are still a good team. I mean Nankatsu. They are still good. I hope Takasugi won't challenge our number 9. No, not Takasugi I think. We can shoot. Come on, the second goal. Yes. Second goal. We can see lots of goals in this match. This match can be semi-final match. I am not sure, but it can be. And our final match was against Japan. Yes, against Japan national team with these players. He is playing 1-2. Thankfully, he's not in the penalty area. Come on, Soda. Come on. He passed it just before I get him. Shoot. It's really annoying. They pass it to Taki and he just dribbles. By the way, thank you, Soda. I was hopeless, but he did it. I want to get rid of Takasugi, so I played 1-2. Another goal. This was nice. Taki is nearly unstoppable in this match. By the way, I think I was wrong about the final match. It can be Sao Paulo versus Japan. I told you before. I played this game years ago. Let's play 1-2. Okay. Nita has lots of guts, lots of energy, so we can use this Hayabusa Valley. Okay, let's use Hayabusa Valley. Hayabusa means falcon. Falcon Valley. Yes, another goal. We score 4 goals. We have scored 4 goals because we were careful about Takasugi. They can stop. He can stop our shots. We can win the ball again, maybe. He's gonna pass. But Kobayashi, thank you, Kobayashi. I am afraid to pass the ball here. Normally, no one can challenge it. No one can cut this pass. But you know this game. Nitta, Boots. Okay. Maybe another goal. He saved it. This time he saved it. He said no. Maybe this time we can use soda. Before the half time we can use this. Kamisori shot, razor shot. As you see, he is full of energy. The game stopped for a minute. For a moment, sorry. Yes, Soda has scored. This is nice. Their goalkeeper is worse than Morizaki. Yes, it's the end of the first half and we are leading 5-1. A good match. I am still thinking about the final match. I think it was Sao Paulo versus Japan. I am still not sure. Maybe football versus Japan, but no, it was Sao Paulo versus Japan. I am trying to avoid from Takasugi. Izawa got me. And it's a high ball. Izawa can't stop me. It was a fake. In this game it's not wise to use fakes, you know. Yes, this is a good opportunity. If we can get the ball, we couldn't. Now we have the ball, but it can be a goal kick, but I'm going to try. Yep, it's a goal kick. It's 5 band, so I am not playing that hard. FR, nice. It will take 3 minutes of the match time. Yamato. His name is Yamato. Don't let him shoot. To Izawa or to Taki. Izawa, and it's 7-2. So the stop it. Here comes an aerial shot. Nope, he passed it. Sometimes opponent teams pass the ball too much, which doesn't make sense. But the bad thing is, your players gets down as they pass, and you can get the rebound. Taki is very fast in this match, you see that. And he never shoots. He dribbles and centers the ball. Kisugi. If Kisugi shoots, Morizaki cannot save it, so I will go for the ball. Nope, he couldn't stop it. Thank you. Our defenders like clearing the ball off the line. I hope it will be an aerial pass. No, it isn't. It isn't. Let's play 1-2 to get closer. Okay. Keeper saved it. They get it. No problem. They don't have enough time to score 4 goals. So that's fine by me. Thank you guys. He slowed the ball, keeper can save it. But he couldn't, they couldn't clear it, and it's our sixth goal. 6-1. This may be the last match with football. Match didn't start so good, but in the later stages we scored many goals. Come on, Nitta, to the penalty area. I don't know if Nitta can get this pass. It's a low ball to another player. He couldn't let the ball go. Nitta insists not to get in the penalty area. This is strange. Okay, let's try a Hayabusa shot. He saved it. You can see Nitta is underleveled. It would be nice if Soda could score his second goal. Let's see if he can. I am getting closer for a powerful shot, you know. I told you about it before. If possible, shoot from the inside of the penalty area to have a higher chance. Here comes razor shots, kamisori shots. Too many defenders challenged the ball, but one of them got it. This is strange. They stopped kamisori shots. Yes, it is the end of the match and we have won easily. Coach Mikami? Is he talking about national selections? Misugi, Kazuo, Sano, Jitu, Soda, Sawada, Sorimachi. I couldn't read it all, sorry. Izawa. I think they all selected for the national team. Urabe, Sawada. He's thinking about Hyuga and Wakashimazu. Sawada was thinking about them. Misugi, Soda, Nitta. They all selected for the national team. Yes, I remember it right. We are going to play against Japan national team. It's gonna be hard, I think. Thank you guys for watching the video. This is Good Old Golden Games. See you guys in the upcoming match.